faint, but I recognize Mordrin's voice. Easy now. Something's not right. Thank you.
selflessness and wonder.
Sweat and blood, death and birth. Turn this man from beast to earth.
Mothran, stay your blade or die at my hand.
I should have known Kunon wouldn't have it in him to quarter you for the dogs.
It's a cold bitch who throws her lover to the wolves for her own crimes.
You understand so little. No man. Do it then. Leave Gloucestershire in the hands of that Christian, and for what?
Do you doubt the power of your gods to sway the mind of a man? Tefter is no...
A man will lie to save his skin. When you are gone, he'll gut me and burn my people. The gods showed me this.
Kunan spoke of your vision. The Nornir spin their fatal threats. But without your plan, his heart would remain unchanged.
Then I have no regrets. But I had a vision of you as well.
A seer's spinnings twist limb and word alike. Prophecy is a river, and we are powerless to fight its clutches.
She was fighting to protect her people.
But she ground your name to dust. Sullied the honor of herself and...
I cut my own path.
Lord in his mercy. What sorcery happened here?
The High Priest.
Why?
She feared the Church would use you as God's hammer. So she convinced Kunan and Modron conspired to bring about your end. Now both lie dead by my-
Such a waste of life! The depth-
Modron had a vision of you wiping out the Pagans. And Gwynedd is Kunan's bastard. So-
Love for one's child is a virtue. But wrath is a sin.
We all lose our heads when our legacy is threatened. Be that neck now!
I'll see that she's cared for. She has no guilt in this.
I won't-
You won't have to.